Hey, we're the monkeys, we don't monkey around. Sit down, Ralph. Shut up, Doug. You going to?
Yeah, I'm going to.
Well, don't start now. Sit down, Ralph.
I'll stand up back here and see what's up on the top of these shelves.
Sit down, don't worry about it. Don't you worry about it, Ralph. We gotta go get us a load and get out of here in our big new white Scania T. With a big red letter tires on it for some reason. I fixed my lights, fellas, so you know which way I'm going. I had them like that on purpose. If the state police is chasing you and you need to turn right, you need to have both your signal lights come on, you know, like one going left, one going right. You don't need him knowing where you're going.
That's right, Rusty. That's the best damn ideal I ever heard.
I don't know why nobody thought of it sooner, Doug. I mean, Ralph. I'll pull some more feathers out you coming a dumbass again today, Doug. I told you last time. That's better. Fellers, did you check the map up when it's up? We're heading from here, heading west. Over towards the edge of the map. In a few minutes I'll bring up the weight of this thing and it'll tell you where I'm going, all that kind of stuff. So you can check it out. Cause half time we don't know where we're going. We just follow that little red line on that little map. And sometimes we can't do that right. Yeah, we did. We got lost a few times.
That's before I got with you. After I got with you, you got a little better. You did run out of fuel once, and I kept telling you put some damn fuel in, and you just kept driving.
Shut up, Ralph.
Hey, Rusty, I pulled my boat with my little Falcon around town there the weekend where I've got this CDL. I pulled my little boat. It's just a 10-foot boat, little short trailer. And you know, I didn't hit the sidewalk before time, Rusty. I'm really doing pretty good on that CDL thing. I'll be ready to jump over in your seat anytime you need me now. Just give me a holler when you're ready.
Oh, I sure will, Ralph. You just listen real close, okay? How do you know? Oh, yeah, what you say goes.
That's right.
I never hit nothing, Doug. It might have been a car behind us. I know I'm talking to the Doug now. I still think it's a car behind us.
Well, you said it's wrong.
Let it go, Doug.
No.
Let it go.
Yeah, let it go, Doug. Think about something else. Think about some of them rotisserie hot dogs we're gonna get out of a while.
Oh, yeah, let me go.
You Boy, it don't take much to get that duck's mind off of something, does it? That little brain in it.
That sure don't take much, Russ. It sure don't take much to distract that feller. You snap your fingers and he won't know what went on for a week. What are you gonna do, you little weasley duck? I told you, and Rusty told you, and we all told you not to touch that gun no more in this truck. Everybody knows you got it, Duck. Everybody knows you got it. You always got it.
That's right. No game for nobody has it. That's right.
What do you want, Duck?
That's what you're saying.
You've been here since day one. You've been here since they started the business. That right?
That's what I said, but
you said that. Yeah, I was listening. That's how I was able to tell you. That's how I was able to tell you what you said. What I need to turn the TV off for? What I need to turn that TV off for?
Man, what's the real world is if it comes to the door?
Well, I might want to listen to Judge Judy.
So yeah, what's Judy's on your door?
She's a pretty good old gal, long as she ain't talking to me.
Well, I don't know about that.
I ain't gonna turn it off, let Rusty maze me.
Oh, by the way, viewers, it's a drug love show. I just throw that in there for the heck of it. But anyway, driving on the brand newest MHA Pro Mount. Comes in five sections. So he can work on one section at a time and you don't have to change your whole mount every night. If you find a problem, change one file. But that's what I'm running on today. Brand new out of the box. Brand new roads, trees, bushes, grass, snakes, weeds, worms.
Worms? What's that?
I know you'd like them.
Can I do?
What about Ralph? Anything you want out there, Ralph?
I wouldn't mind to shoot a couple big deer. I wouldn't mind to pop a cap in a couple deer, Dad.
I don't think that's where you shoot them, Ralph.
I know it, Rusty, damn it.
People, did you ever think about Elvis Presley's song, Yell Out From? Met the cutest little jailbird he ever did see down there in cell 13 or something. Yeah, don't go there now, Elvis. No, not Elvis. See, how many men out there has raised their hand? Raise your hand if you have. How many men out there has told his wife he's sorry? Over and over and over and over. And not have a damn clue what he done. I know you out there. I know you are. I've done it a minute now. Once you get to, I ain't talking, you no more mood for about 2 days. And you be walking in there, I'm sorry, but you wouldn't have a clue what he's for. That's life, the fast lanes, people. and women, and if I got some women viewers, I know I have. I'm 100% pro women. They can take any job they want and do anything they want, and when they raise a kid, they work harder than any man ever worked. I know that from babysitting my grandkids. And we mosey on down the road here and think of something else. Rusty, I never to get married. I don't have to tell nobody I'm sorry, Rusty. I don't have to not tell nobody I'm sorry. Oh, by the way, Ralph, you said you was pulling a boat. I didn't think you had a boat.
Yeah, I got a boat, but I need a woman that a bigger boat. I might sing one for you here in a minute.
Don't you do it, Ralph. Don't you
think
about it?
Yeah, Ralph, try not to even think about it. We almost got killed right there, Doug.
Yeah, I saw that a wreck.
Yeah, there's a wreck. They are wrecked. They are messed up and got in the same spot. But my lightning flash reflexes saved us. You can run on for a long time. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. You can go tell that long tongue liar. You can go tell that midnight rider. Tell that rambler, that gambler, that backbiter. Tell them that gotta cut them down. Tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the mildew. I've been down on bended knees. I've been talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me in a voice so sweet, I thought I heard angels shoving their feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go and do my will. Go and tell them long tongue liars. Go and tell them midnight riders. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Well, you may throw a rock and you may hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark, it'll be brought to light. You can run on for a long time. You can run on for a long time. You can run on for a long time. But sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. You can go tell that long tongue liar. You can go tell that midnight rider. Better tell the rambler, the gambler, and the backbiter. Tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Tell them that God's gonna cut them down.
Well, that does it. That does it. That is sick of Ralph. And you were laughing at my truck before.
I didn't know it was your truck, Doug.
Well, it matters.
Yeah, we are partners. We're 50-50 partners, I think.
Hey, well, if y'all 50-50 are partners, how am I going to get my money?
Well, that's a little business, Ralph. God is so damn business. But I don't want to be double sentence about that. Unless I'm doing it.
Duke, are you jealous?
Jealous of what?
Of Ralph.
Not let me tell you of Ralph.
You just a little jealous of Ralph because he can get a whole song there before I make him shut up.
Well, you shouldn't make him shut up, Frankie. It's all their fault.
I don't want to be a tagger. Daggers play too rough. All I want to do is be your teddy bear. Yeah, you said you was going to have to laminate some people. Who you going to laminate?
I don't suggest you just Ralph. That might be you.
Ralph, that may be me. You having trouble talking to
him?
Why?
I don't care, Gabby. Are you drinking water?
No, I'm not drinking water. Now that's funny, Doug. Me drinking water have something to do with your talking.
Well, some people say something.
Well, some people's crazy. Is there no way it'd mess up your voice?
Well, I just think so, but I just want to hold your ass.
By the way, that song Ralph tried to sing was God's Gonna Cut You Down, Johnny Cash. Look it up. He's got a lot of good guest stars in the video with Kid Rock, Sheryl Crow, Dixie Chicks. Can't remember all their names. He got a lot of people in that video. It's a good one. It's a good one. That's right, Rusty. Look at here, what do we got, fellas? Airport, or did I just pass it by here? Maybe that wasn't the airport. I seen an airport somewhere yesterday or today one. Maybe I was wrong. Yeah, whenever we stop tonight, what about it?
I'd like to go into the store.
Why do you need to go in the store?
To ask about the three hot dogs and some condoms.
Rotisserie hot dogs and
condoms. Yeah, I'm about to run out.
Well, I didn't know you needed them, but whatever, Doug. You said you stopped that, Doug. Okay, Doug, I'd hate to hear that conversation go down when you buy those. You get embarrassed? When you ask for small? Tiny? Ah, Duck. I might have fired you, Duck. I might have fired you. You just went over the line now buying condoms on the road here. Yeah, I don't pay no attention to it. What's he talking about, Rusty? What's he talking about? Nothing you ain't never gonna need, Ralph.
Damn, Rusty.
people interested in particular, scan your teeth. Looking great. I seem to like them. 750 ponies under the hood and they all feeling good. And we almost run over somebody again. But, scan your teeth, 750 horsepower, 12-speed transmission. Hauling the outhouse. Or a bomb shelter. That'd make a good bomb shelter to bury it there and leave them little pipes sticking up. Or a storm shelter. Boy, I need a storm shelter on this mountain where I live bad. I don't have a basement and I live right on top of a mountain and it's blowed a giant oak trees down in the yard. One come through the roof of the dining room one time and had to have it redone. I stand there looking out the door like a fool because I like to watch a storm. Have my nose pressed against the door in the dining room, patio doors, and I heard a big crash and one big tree limb shot plumb down to the dining room table. Right through the roof and the ceiling too. Had to get all that reworked, but had some bad storms up here, blew over 4 or 5 pines. Oak trees, 4 or 5 oak trees at one time, now still here. But all my wind protection got blowed down.
That's right.
That little house of yours go first, Duck.
Yeah, right. By the top, George actually hit more wind.
Yeah, mine catch a lot more wind. You know, you're pretty smart for a duck.
Yeah,
he's pretty smart for a damn duck. He's a smart ass, too. Rusty, I'll probably transfer this permit for that CDL probably next week about Wednesday. About Wednesday next week, I'll give it a try. Do you think you could let me drive by Thursday?
Now, Ralph, we're going to have to think about this a while before we put you in the driver's seat, you know, insurance and everything. I'd have to get you covered and all that kind of stuff.
Sound like a bunch of excuses to me. Rusty. If I get that permit now, I'm wanting to get a shot at driving this thing. I can handle it.
Sure you can. Sometimes I can't even handle.
Well, I know that. I saw that. Everybody saw that. Everybody ever seen one of your videos saw that. That ain't no problem to see. Yeah, it's just that way.
Yeah, we're getting her done. Looks like that's that airport over there, Duck.
Yeah, I see it.
Boy, that's a big place there. Check that out, would you? They could have just flew this thing into there.
I don't know
how much a plane can carry either. Some can carry a terrible lot. People, let me paint a picture for you here. I'm going to draw you a picture. Say this truck, just guessing. Say this truck getting 4 miles a gallon, it says there, but I ain't looking that close. And you got 4 gallon jugs of gas. Say you're traveling at 60 just to make it easy. That means every 4 minutes you'd have to pour 4 gallon jugs of gas, of fuel in this engine. Now I want you to imagine the stream that it would take out of 4 jugs that is shooting in that engine to keep that engine running. And if you crank her up to 70 or something, you'd be using over 4 gallons for 4 miles. It's hard to imagine the flow that those fuel injectors or whatever are pumping into these engines. Some of them, I believe, would be pumping so fast that you wouldn't have time to pour it in to keep the engine running. That's a lot of fuel.
Well, I don't give a shit about nothing right there.
Yeah, most people don't think about nothing like that. Just people like me, Doug. That ain't got nothing else to do but think.
Well, that's good thing, Joe.
So for pretty over there on the left there, Doug, I see 2 hot air balloons. You ought to be up there flying around.
Well, I'm a fucking hot blanket.
Oh yeah, I remember you the only flying duck the artist afraid high places.
Yeah.
We went hang gliding, you remember?
Oh, I'll never forget that.
Boy, I wish I'd have been with you when you done that, Rusty. I would have loved that. I sure would have. Ralph, are you dating any? Yeah, I got old gal up here, lives a couple hollers over from me. I walk across the mountain, see her every now and then, might get hooked up pretty soon, you know, get married there like you and the duck there. Well, that's a surprise.
Yeah, it sure is. It's a bloody rough.
Of course he's pretty, Duck. Of course he's pretty.
Well, I was just wondering.
Well, go ahead, Duck, and get us all plenty of food and stuff while you're in there getting your stuff. Boy, I'd like to be in there listening to that, Ralph. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you, Rusty. I should have went in there with him just to watch.
Yeah, you should have, Ralph. You should have. You might even take a picture with your phone.
Yeah, I never thought about that. Everybody got a damn phone taking pictures of every damn thing now. They can't do nothing.
That's right, or say anything either.
That's right.
Must be taking a while to find what he needs.
Yeah, it must be taking a while to bag all that stuff up.
We'll pull her over here and just walk to the truck or waddle to the truck. You know, we ain't got no knees.
You say the duck ain't got no knees.
I'll check him out. Thanks for watching, everybody. Rusty Truck, Crazy Duck, and old Ralph.